again.
Sorry for
the interruption. You know, it's like shooting. There's also cut when the director says cut. Yeah, like that.
Cut.
Yeah, cut. Like, hi, Michael Bean, Steven Spielberg, my directors. Hi. Okay, let's erase it.
No.
Why don't you say hi to your directors?
James Cameron, Michael Bay. What?
That's it?
Yeah. Bigotting you.
No, it's not bigotting, you know. It's heavy gut.
Call that heavy gut.
Yeah, heavy gut, okay?
So, about the only call? About the emoticons?
Okay, let's... For the continuation of emoticons. What else? What is the most emoticon that are usually used?
Oh, my dila!
Ah! The one that's my dila. It's like the dot dot P.
Dot dot P, call it dot dot P.
Yeah, it's dot dot P. Okay, it's your
again?
No.
What?
I forgot what I'm gonna say.
My turn or what?
It's your idea. You should you know.
What?
Show it to them.
Okay.
SPG, strong parental guidance, okay?
Why?
Nothing.
Just putting your tongue out. What's favorite face?
What's your favorite make face? Of what?
Oh, just never mind. So, why don't you try it?
Like to just insult the viewers.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, there's someone playing Angry Birds on our side. The one who make.
Why don't you try say Manalo counting Spanish?
Oh my god, that's so weird. Do you have any money there?
Any money, just use your imagination.
Oh, you know.
You try it, yeah, try it.
Just try some more emoticons, like making your eyes. Like that?
What?
You making your eyes like that and you say hello? It's crazy. Well, you know.
I don't know what you're saying.
Yeah, I should try that.
Do it. I want to see it.
You want to see it?
Yeah.
That's freaking crazy.
No, it's not.
I don't want to do it.
Do it.
Maybe my classmate will see me. Oh, it's that Judy, the one who's very quiet, shy, that fool.
No, they wouldn't.
You know what? I'm very quiet and shut up when it comes to school.
We just do.
Oh my god, that's
not hard.
If someone wants to borrow money from you, like 20 pesos, just like count your money like this. Like that. So that you lend your money to him or her, then you make him or her laugh too. It's like entertaining that, oh, you will borrow 20 pesos from me, oh, I will discount it, okay? Like that.
Freaking awesome.
Oh, why don't you try it?
Oh, that's right. How about both? One,
wait. You should all,
what?
Intimate?
What's that? What the hell are you talking about?
I'm sorry for the English grammar, okay?
I'm Filipino tayo.
Yeah, we're Filipino. It's freaking awesome.
So
we will try it both, then you should do it also, okay? When it comes one, when I count 1, 2, 3,
with feelings,
with feelings, you should also do it, okay? When, of course, there's an explanation, okay? When it's just an advice, okay? When someone wants to borrow your money at 20 pesos, just like count your money, like many money, then...
Many of our friends want to borrow more money.
Huh? Oh.
So I always do that.
Yeah, and even your professor, if you're at college and you will pay a fee or the tuition fee, wait, you'll gonna say, wait sir, I'll just count my money, just like, like that.
You're lying.
Yeah, hi professor. So, one, you're gonna do it to a, one, two.
It's Dora.
No, it's not Dora the Explorer.
It's one.
Okay, I'm gonna count. You count.
One.
Two.
Three! Let's say now. And this is Aaron!
And Judy showed! It's so embarrassing, you know. I'll just do it for him.